You can use the internal battery for memory backup of the controller. To insert it or replace it, you first have to remove the lid on front of the controller. You then unscrew the right screw. Pull it out. Gently slide the lid to right and remove it. You can then put the battery in the holder, plus up and minus down, and then you put it in place like this. Put back the lid, and then put in the screw again. And of course, it is the same procedure when you replace the battery later on.